My name is Ruby Palmer, and I'm an artist living in the Hudson Valley of New York. And for the Artport Kingston exhibition titled The Making Of, I'm showing five of my basswood constructions. I make work in different mediums, but my primary work is an ongoing series of constructions made from painted, cut, and assembled basswood adhered to shaped supports. They are kind of a hybrid of painting and sculpture. They're improvisational in nature, and they're made in a range of sizes. I've been making them since about 2002 when I lived in Brooklyn, and many still retain a kind of urban bird's eye view kind of feel, though the newer ones, now that I live upstate, also seem to reference a more biological study, leaves, and microscopic views. Their scale is mainly small to medium, with the large scale in mind. I often start with a certain color relationship, sometimes observed or from memory, but more often than not, something found in my studio catches my eye, scraps on the floor, on my table, so that it is somewhat of a random beginning. I liken them to improvisational music where there's a general structure, but I let them kind of grow and stretch as needed. They were originally thought of as models for large floor sculptures, but when I hung the models on the wall, I realized that they work just as well as these kind of built, pieced together, inside out and outside in paintings. My dream life is active with house spaces that I'm navigating through, often needing to get up through a house to get out a window onto the roof to safety. But I don't think this work really reflects that much of a fear as much as a joy of exploring a fictional space where I'm safe to take whatever turn I feel like taking.